Nikola Jokic is about to win his third straight MVP, but Kendrick Perkins thinks it's only because he's white and that we're ignoring a massive part of basketball, which is the defensive side. And I kind of want to agree with him, because does anyone honestly expect Jokic to be able to stop this baller?